I know what you guys are thinking. I'm like, didn't this girl just make a video with the same outfit on? Yes, I did. I really did. And I just want to make like an intro video that's like separate from what I'm going to be talking about today or just for the moment. Pretty much, I guess, like I said in the other video, if you guys haven't watched it, I don't know. But this is more of like a lifestyle type platform, pretty much involved like some of my works of art, myself, a little bit of my personal life, just a little bit, my vacation, travel stuff, and I guess anything that I feel like that's being worthy of being documented for myself or for anybody that wants to see it. But for this purpose of this video, it's pretty much about my crown, my hair and stuff. When I first like went natural, that was like 2012, but I transitioned in 2011. But my hair, like I locked my hair and of course I dyed it like 3 times. I dyed it, I dyed my hair altogether 5 times, but since I've been locked, I dyed it 3 times. I had color already on it, like these bleached ends. Like right here, this was already on there prior, so I was loose natural when I had this up there. But I locked my hair for the reason of low maintenance. I'm just one of those girls that I love my hair, it's done, but the upkeep of it, I am not the one. My schedule is just way too busy and I devote too much time to anything else, and I don't want to put too much time on my hair. Which I noticed that the times that I was a loose natural, it just, I was always doing my hair. Wash days was way too long. Deep conditioning, protein treatments. And I never liked anybody in my hair, so I just like did it myself. But over, since last year, I've been locked for, it's going on a month. I mean, it's going on a year, July 4th, which is Tuesday. I locked last year and it's like my third set of locks that I've done myself, and I wanted to do it myself because I didn't want like any regrets of, oh, wish I would have did it myself, or somebody would have messed up. At least I can blame it on myself of when I messed up, which I did mess up my hair, but you probably can't tell and stuff. But yeah, just the low maintenance of me not doing my hair as much. Only thing I have to do is wash it. Now I'm conditioning it and oiling it, and I'm going and letting it air dry on its own. So who wouldn't want that? Like, that's the freedom of locks. Like, it's low maintenance. I mean, all thing I have to do is just get my sides cut and brush it until it's time for me to get it cut again. But that's it. It's just awesome. It's been amazing that I can like wear my hair in different styles, and haven't worn it back like this in a while. But for the purpose of my outfit today, I just thought it was cute, you know, just show my face rather than having it to the side and having my part right here. So I thought this was appropriate for me showing my pretty face a little bit more.